Hey guys, this is a little can motivation. You want to be motivated, you have to wake up every day and say, hey, I'm going to do this. Do you want to wake up and say, oh, I'm going to starve? No. Do you want to wake up and say, oh, I'm just going to live in the street? No, you don't. You're going to wake up and say, oh, I'm going to do nothing today. I'm never going to get a job at home, the car I want. You know, I'm going to go out in the boat and swim. Do you want to swim? I want to swim. We all want to swim, but we don't. Do we? No, we don't. We go, we live, we survive. But we have to survive. You have to survive. You know what you want to do. You can do it. I know you can do it. And you know in your heart that you can do it. If you say you can do it, then you can. If you say you can't, then you probably can't. But you have to do it. You have to go out every day and work. 6, 18, 24 hours, doesn't matter. You have to put in the work effort. You have to put in the work ethic. You have to put in the attitude and the coachability. You need, as your own person, to lead the leaders. You need to lead yourself. You need to lead others. Because nobody's going to wake up and say, hey, I can't do this. Hey, nobody's going to wake up and say, look, I'm looking for your leadership. Oh, blah, blah. Because they don't care. They're just sitting at home, waking up, drinking, doing whatever the fuck they want. But me, I want to lead. You want to lead. If you want to lead, I'll help you lead. My leaders will help you lead. We all lead together as a family, as one. And we need to do this. We need to motivate others because they're not going to motivate themselves. Nobody's got it in here to do what they want to do. You have to tell them, hey, look, do this, do that, do this, do that, do this. You want money, you want a car, you want a boat, you want a ship, you want a plane, whatever. You want to fly to Mexico, I want to fly to Mexico. Hey, it's probably cheaper, whatever. But you have to do it every day of your life, like it is your last breath. You won't be here tomorrow, maybe you will. Never know who's going to be here tomorrow, but it's up to you to decide. If you're on your feet, you're going to live. You're on your feet, you're going to survive. You're on your feet, you're going to never ever die alone, happy. You got money, you got a house, you got a car, you got a boat, whatever. We'll go cruising. Let's go cruising. Bam! We got it. But you have to make that change. I can help you change it, but you need to make yourself change. If you're happy or you're not, you got to make yourself happy. Does this make sense? Live your life the way you want. Don't listen to people that have nothing. They can't tell you how to have what you want if they don't have what you want. Follow people that have what you want, and then you can live.